Seems like a part of me will always have to lose. Every single time I have to choose. Swore that it felt right, but was I wrong? Is this where I'm supposed to be at all? I don't have the answers, not today. It's like nothing makes the questions go away. What I'd give to see if the grass was greener on the other side of all I've had and lost. Would it be enough, or would I still be wondering if I could go back and change the past? Something as good, and would I even know it if I could? On the other side of all I've had and lost, would it be enough, or would I still be wondering?
Would I still be wondering
if I could go back and change the past? Change the past, be a little braver than I hide, and bet against the odds. Would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything to me? Would I still be wondering?